So here's the backstop we put up yesterday. It looks awfully crooked, but we used a level. It's the ground that's slanted. Let's see here. It's 2 feet by 8 feet. Each 2x4 set in concrete. It's the first time I've been out here to look at it since last night. Pretty solid. Very solid. Should be able to fit 6 to 8 targets in a row, I'm hoping. Be easier when everybody's together to shoot. So that's it. More to come.